Man, running past all those fish put me in the mood for sushi. I doubt Eggman had the decency to put a good sushi joint in this park.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, try the newest dining experience here at Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, the Bucket of Sushi. Now with fish.
Ugh, like I was saying. Hey, did somebody here order a clobbering? Are you sure? It says somebody ordered an extra-large clobbering topped with everything. Okay. Tell you what, I can't take this thing back, so I'll give you an extra-large clobbering for nothing. Hope you're hungry.
Well, I'm totally pleased, and a little nauseous. I grabbed a bite at the Bucket of Sushi.
What's the verdict?
His cruelty knows no bounds.